guys, it's Austin again here, and this time, the second upload, I'm going to be playing a Call of Duty World at War custom zombies map. So let's get right into this. This is Nacht Reimagined, as in Nacht Durantoten. I've played it before. It's a little bit bigger than Nacht Durantoten. The original, it is very fun though. If I do find it, I will put the download link in the description, if just in case you have this game. But, yeah. This is loading really slow right now. Okay, here we go. Oh, hold on one second, my brightness. No, brightness down. I had it up a lot. Okay. That's still too bright. Well, come on, what's happening?
Let's see about getting the power back on.
I hung up one day because it was really bright outside. But we are gonna go as long as we can. I'm gonna knife. That's the best strategy right now. Hi, Bob. Rest in peace, Bob. You should touch the wood. Okay.
Why not bleed on me?
Johnson. They're both dead. I'm really sorry about that. Oh, here comes our good friend, Ryan. And now the round is over. So, I'm gonna get the holy stuff. I'm not gonna use it right away though. I'm going to use my pistol. Oh, there they are. That was it. It's not in the usual spot right out there if you play this game.
Stupid undead bastard! Die, you son of
Whoa.
A bitch!
I felt something.
Need another clip here!
Oh, there we go. No more radios. Okay, let's see what happens, guys. That will be useful for the later ones. That was the weirdest animation getting out of the ground I've ever seen. He literally just like went from laying down on his back to standing still. What? Oh my god. That was the dumbest way I've ever died. Well, guess that's the end of this episode, guys. I will see you next time.